possibility they didn't do anything beyond that, right?
You know, when I'm looking at soffits and the fascia, and again, that's the portion that's hanging off the side of hanging off the house, just the layman's terms. You know, if I see damage that's been painted over, I kind of, in my mind, like, took a shortcut. Instead of cutting out the damaged wood or replacing the damaged wood, they just painted over it. It still may be soft to the touch. And that's kind of, as an inspector, I'm like, okay, what else did you skip on? Because now I'm looking at the house and like, okay, they didn't take their time, or they tried to take shortcuts here or save money here. Where else did they try to save money on? It's usually pretty visible during the inspection.